I'm sorry, but how is it possible that curling of all things is an Olympic sport? Like, can we throw out that useless excuse for shuffleboard and replace it with something actually impressive like this?